Hi, I'm Mark, and welcome to my course on building a REST API using Python and the Django REST Framework. In this course, I'm going to teach you how to build your very own REST API, a critical component to any modern web or mobile application. In this course, I'm going to walk you through the step-by-step process of building your own fully functioning REST API that supports the following features: user profile registration and updating, login and authentication, posting status updates, and viewing other user status update feeds. These are four common features that are available in most popular web and mobile applications that you and I would use on a day-to-day basis. Learning how to build these essential features will give you a foundation of knowledge required to build your own REST API and working app. We're going to be building our REST API using the following technologies: Vagrant, VirtualBox, the Atom Editor, Python, Django, and the Django REST Framework. This course is for you if you're a beginner to advanced developer who's looking to learn how to build their own REST API. So maybe you're already a front-end developer and you're looking to expand your knowledge to learn how to build your own backend. Or maybe you just want to learn how to build a backend so that you can build a career or build your own app. Either way, if you're looking to learn how to build a REST API, then this course is for you. Thank you for watching this intro video, and I hope to see you in the course.